squash again. What mixture is on?
Parsley, oregano, thyme, crushed garlic, salt, pepper. Right. And for our little southwestern thing that we kind of got going here, I put in a little ancho chili powder.
Okay, good. I'm going to go get a shot of that here so you can see what it looks like before cooking. Okay.